Hi, congratulations on being admitted to Appalachian as a new transfer student.
We are transfer student mentors who work with the Office of Transfer Services to help guide you at Appalachian.
We transfer to Appalachian just like you, so we understand the questions, concerns, and needs that you might have as a new transfer student.
In this video, we will be telling you about orientation and registration, housing, financial aid, and student involvement. Log into your My Mountaineer portal to view your next steps after being admitted. All communication from Appalachian will come through your email, so be sure to set up your App State email and connect it to your phone to get emails at your fingertips. We offer different ways for you to learn more about transferring to Appalachian successfully. You can watch our webinars on Facebook Live to help you understand transfer credits, advising, and more. Visit our website or join our Transfer Student Facebook page to find the dates and times of our live sessions.
TPOP is our transfer pre-orientation program held in April and November. TPOP was developed to supplement your orientation and help newly admitted transfer students find answers not covered at the official orientation. You will learn about financial aid, housing, employment, and getting involved. All transfer students are encouraged to come to TPOP to meet other transfers and learn more about the transfer process. Before you register for classes and attend orientation, you must complete the Early Registration Advising course. You should complete this course as soon as possible to learn how to register for the classes you need. Since new students register after all current students, it often seems like many classes are closed when you go to register.
We know this can be stressful, but rest assured, by the time classes start, most students get the classes that they need.
It's important that Appalachian receives the most updated transcripts prior to your orientation. This is to ensure that your academic record is up to date and you're registering for the right courses. Send all updated transcripts to App State's Office of Admissions. If you have completed an associate degree in arts or science at a community college, your transcript must contain the date the degree was awarded. Final transcripts must arrive prior to the first day of class of each semester. All new students are required to attend the Transfer Student Orientation, where you will meet representatives from your major and complete your class schedule with an advisor. Follow the registration link in your My Mountaineer portal to choose the best date.
For transfer students who graduated high school less than a year ago, living on campus is required.
For all other transfer students on campus, housing is available on a first-come, first-served basis. About 15 to 20% of transfer students live on campus throughout various halls. There are also two residential learning communities, or RLCs, specifically for transfer students. These communities house transfer students on campus and offer special programming throughout the year. You can also find apartments and housing for rent on offcampushousing.appstate.edu, the App State Classified Facebook page, or on the App State Transfer Facebook group.
Whether you live on or off campus, you have access to AppleCart, a free bus service that runs throughout Boone. Students living off campus are encouraged to consider living near an AppleCart bus stop to take advantage of this service. Download the NextBus app to keep track of the bus routes in real time. On-campus parking passes are sold based on class standing. These passes sell quickly, so if you need one, be sure to purchase one as soon as they are available. Parking on campus is free after 5 on weekdays and all day on weekends except game days.
There are also off-campus parking lots not affiliated with Appalachian that offer parking passes.
You should apply for financial aid as soon as the FAFSA application is available. You may be asked to provide additional information, so keep an eye out on your App State email. There are also a variety of scholarships available for transfer students starting Appalachian in the fall semester. Applications for these scholarships are usually due by mid-spring, so be sure to apply early. If you need guidance or additional information on financial aid and scholarships, visit financialaid.appstate.edu or scholarships.appstate.edu.
Getting involved at Appalachian is very easy for new transfer students.
If you are starting in the fall, there are plenty of summer programs that you can participate in. Trailhead Academy is a 4-day program in June where students can get to know each other and build leadership skills. First Ascent is a 4-day backpacking adventure in the North Carolina mountains where students develop bonds and friendships that last throughout their college experience.
Welcome Weekend is held on the weekend before classes start to introduce students to campus life and to make their transition to Appalachian as smooth as possible. It's essential that you get involved at Appalachian early, and Welcome Weekend is a great way to jump into campus life.
Throughout the semester, the Office of Transfer Services hosts a number of events to create a welcoming environment among transfer students. Once you arrive at Appalachian, you will receive weekly emails from the Office of Transfer Services on important dates, events, transfer success tips, and more.
There are over 400 campus-wide organizations to get involved with, so there's a club for everyone. There are also organizations specifically for transfer students, like the Transfer Student Organization and the Tau Sigma Transfer Honor Society.
Stay connected with the Office of Transfer Services through Instagram, Twitter, and our Facebook group called Appalachian State Transfers. You can also find us on AppSync. For questions and additional information, you can contact us at ots@appstate.edu.
As transfer student mentors, we are here to assist you and guide you through your transition. Please reach out to us for any guidance.
We welcome you to Appalachian.